Okay, we're back with some more Gravity Rush. Finally fought my first boss battle. It was, underwhelming, to say the least. Go ahead and try these other challenge missions. That was a lot of damage. Completely missing everything. I didn't get very far. Head of the household. What is this? Cleared every mission and challenge mission in the maid pack. I guess this is associated with that? Another special attack that I have? stuck in the wall. Wow. This looks like fun. Oh, okay. They protect themselves. Oh, that's a bad place to stop. I'm not entirely sure how I can get through that quickly unless I power my stuff up. Why did it take so long for me to press start? Can I walk on this? Oh, what? Oh. Alright, so getting hit by trains is a thing. just walk on that. Seems fast, easier. Yay, race. Activate the tutorial just as we start, just in case we've never done this before. Crap. Oh, really? That was easy. Probably the easiest thing I'll do in a while. Grab the kick first. Oh, is this the first free race? Yeah, the second one is what I did. That's what I finished with yesterday. Wait, what? Oh. Those last two putting very strings on. Oh wait, I was that close? Wow. You know I messed up.
Thank you.
Really? Oh, really? That's a long way back home. Windows that are the same color, almost. hear him just by using the controller? The gyroscope? I did not know that. No, it's not steering, it's just camera. Every fountain is broken, apparently. Might as well put my gravity slide at maximum. so many. Really? I had to fix the shutter too? Then picking up people, probably taking them places. Based on how many people? No. Oh. Of course. Where am I taking them to? Here? Oh. Those people are really far away. Is that guy running away? I wonder if he's worth more. I missed those two people up there. didn't know that sliding into things the enemies when I attack them. Oh, so close. Oh, got it. Fix the entire street. Let's turn into an escalator or something. Oh, it just turns lights on. Okay. Start out surrounded. Okay, really? What? Is this what it means by sliding kick? I thought the sliding kick was the kick you get out of rotation. This might actually be the thing that I upgraded. Okay. my god. The combo just gets longer and longer. She doesn't have a single punch that she can throw. Set my marker. Is there a save point here? Oh no, I'd have to go all the way back. Jeez. What? OMG? That is... What? Real vendetta here. Whatever. Oh, the school anyway. That's a good question. Except the school of knowledge. It's a chain in there. Oh. Oh, really? Oh. You know me. Oh crap. I think it's fire. It's the left hand. Is that really a heart? Oh my god, are you serious? What a rush. A gravity rush? It's like one of those dreams except I have all my clothes? What? Oh, at least we have a weak point now. Oh no. Hyper combo finish time. Oh, yeah. The old man. Touch the side fucking thing yet, but they seem to be telling me not to with how they're growing. Oh, but they're actually fine. Well, I definitely shouldn't touch those. Those are definitely fine. Okay. Gravity Typhoon. Thank you. thought I could make that. Shoot, can't you just like shoot my stuff right back at me? I wish there was a lock-on button. Oh, there it is. Should have known. Oh, where you going? Yeah, yeah! Wait, what? Play this game. That's why you don't go for finishers.
Place vie chez eux. Un slap la vie. Tu laisses tu sais tout du droit. Levin Jushevi, classe voodoo que Lulu supplée.
Do the new challenge mission to come up. Cut it there. Oh wow. Bust object with the gravity kick to get a speed boost. Ouch, he's there. 32. Please don't die. I hope it wasn't 4 minutes, because I'll be very upset. Oh, it's 3:30. Jeez, 3:30? That's fast. Well, at least they give you some health to work with. I thought this was going to be like, oh yeah, you have one sliver of health. Thank you. Level up my speed. That'll definitely help. Why can't I press start immediately? That's so annoying. Can I make it? 20 seconds ago. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was close. Fireproof racer. Just barely made that one. Oh, is that all? Yep. Okay. Oh, no. And Destry. I think that's the new place I'm going to. Oh, no, it's a pitching challenge I haven't done. One, I'll be able to upgrade my. Oh, dang, I'll be able to. This is 1500 alone if I get all three. So I'm gonna upgrade my gravity slide. Oh, what? Oh, I can't use. That's incredibly lame. I can't use my slide. I probably shouldn't have gone this way. I went the wrong way. Oh, yeah. Oh, there. Yeah, I'm only a second string pitcher, apparently. Man. I must have wasted like 30 seconds. Thank you. all-star pitcher. Went from second string to an all-star game. Why does kicking there do that?
Thank you.
since people are standing around waiting for me to fix it. What? Is that a punch? An actual punch being thrown. Oh, two of them. Wow. Camera, please. Oh, yes they do. They should also detect me gathering a lot of gems. Oh. People doing? Why don't they fix their own stuff? Making me do everything. Oh, Free Race 2 was already available. And now I've unlocked Free Race 1. That was easy. Wow. Well, they can't fly. Well, actually, no. They could just use their airboats. No excuses. Not my job. I'm not gonna even have a job when I... My job is to be a maid. Not to go around fixing stuff. come on. Cat, killing me here. To roll into it. Yeah, the police don't pay me, they just make my life harder. Oh, I did it again. What? Come on, I have to run over it. Oh my god, camera angle. Is it close? Ew! The amount of time it took for me to turn the camera. Am I gonna get Gravity Rush 2? Maybe? Very likely. Oh, for crying out loud. Are you serious? Like, I'm right there. Can you not give it to me? That is the most annoying part about this game. When you get caught on the ledge, and not only does the camera freak out, but just Cat freaks out too. It's really annoying. I forgot which way I was going. Again, I flew right over it. Come on. Is Dream Drop Distance as much of a train wreck as it sounded like before? Sure, I was off course. Uh-huh. Oh, well, Kingdom Hearts dialogue being cheesy is a staple. It's a feature at this point. Why? Why did that happen? Oh, so annoying. As soon as you fly into some random pillar, she just takes off in a different direction. Is that an actual quote, or is that just the gist of the game? Okay, yeah, I could believe that. Whoa, what is going on with this thing? Why is it shaking? I'll do the next mission, then I'll call it. Oh, I said I was gonna do the challenge missions and call it a night. But I can do the mission. Oh. Wow. How the heck is this happening? Oh, okay. Yeah, just phase through the wall. Sure. Okay. Oh. 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 Literally dumpstered, yes. I couldn't help noticing it. Uh-oh. Wait, did I get that school costume? I did. Okay. Anyway, so I will cut it there.
I think these bosses are a bit too easy. Maybe I should just stop upgrading my stuff. Make it. Well, no, that just kind of prolongs the fight, though. It doesn't make it harder.
I don't know. Well, in any case, I might stream tomorrow. I may or may not. If not tomorrow, definitely Monday. So until then, peace out.